Beyond quarterly earnings, the evolution of financial analysis and AI. For investors trying to pick winning stocks, quarterly earnings releases are an important source of information. Company executives summarize financial performance, discuss key business drivers, and provide future guidance in earnings calls and financial reports. It's tempting for individual investors to just read the headlines and make buy or sell decisions accordingly. However, the job of a professional financial analyst entails a much deeper understanding of a company's business and financials. While earnings releases provide useful snapshots, the real analytical work happens continually between these brief updates. Here are some examples of the type of ongoing financial analysis performed. Building detailed financial models. Analysts construct intricate models projecting revenues, costs, profits, cash flows, and other key financial metrics over 5 to 10 years or more. This modeling requires thoroughly researching a company's products, markets, competitors, industry trends, macroeconomic factors, and other qualitative dynamics that impact financials. Tracking proprietary datasets. Good analysts compile their own datasets tracking app downloads, web traffic, foot traffic, industry tractions, and other pertinent info that gives unique insights compared to just relying on reported financials. Developing industry expertise. Great financial analysis springs from deep industry knowledge. Analysts immerse themselves in understanding industry trends, competitive dynamics, technologies, regulatory changes, and other nuances. Regular management meetings. Analysts maintain ongoing dialogues with management teams to stay up to date on strategy, new initiatives, competitive threats, and execution challenges between earnings calls. These meetings provide valuable perspectives compared to just hearing prepared quarterly remarks. Channel checks. Financial analysts regularly survey a company's resellers, suppliers, customers, and other sources to take the pulse on real-time demand trends, new product launches, promotions, and more granular developments. Peer benchmarking. Understanding how a company performs versus competitors is critical. Analysts closely track competitor financials, new products, strategies, and more to put each company's results in perspective. Macroeconomic analysis. No company operates in isolation. Analysts consider broader economic trends, consumer spending patterns, business investments, interest rates, regulatory shifts, and other macro factors that impact micro-performance. Reading regulatory filings. Financial analysts comb through dense SEC filings like 8K to glean details on risks, management incentives, CapEx plans, related party transactions, and other crucial context beyond headline numbers. Building discounted cash flow models. Analysts create DCF models analyzing projected cash generation, capital allocation, and valuation for different growth and margin scenarios. This assesses intrinsic value beyond short-term sentiment swings. The bottom line is that true financial analysis is a process of continual learning and information gathering between earnings reports. Savvy analysts build a mosaic understanding of company and industry fundamentals to enable prudent recommendations. Investors should look beyond the quarterly numbers and seek out analysts with proven abilities. The rise of AI-driven financial analysis. While human financial analysts will continue playing an important role, AI technologies are increasingly automating many analysis capabilities. Advanced natural language processing can scan regulatory filings, earnings transcripts, and news articles to extract key insights. Machine learning algorithms can identify patterns in financial data, detect anomalies, and make forecasts. Robotic process automation can gather data from various sources into structured datasets. A company at the forefront of developing an AI financial analyst is Alphonomy.ai. Alphonomy.ai is building an integrated platform combining strengths in machine learning, NLP, computer vision, and financial modeling. Rather than replace human analysts, the goal is to augment and enhance human capabilities. Earnings analysis. AI instantly parses earnings reports and call transcripts to extract financial insights, identify relevant topics, and highlight substantive management commentary. Industry tracking. Continuously scans news, social media, forums, and regulatory filings to create an up-to-date pulse on key industry trends. Competitive benchmarking. Compares company metrics and strategies versus competitors to identify relative strengths, weaknesses, and opportunities. Financial forecasting. Algorithmic models analyze historical data, management guidance, and macro factors to predict revenues, costs, cash flows, and other financial KPIs. Valuation modeling. AI builds DCF and other models to determine implied valuation ranges based on different growth assumptions. Document search. Automatically comb through 10K, 10Q, 8K filings, presentations, transcripts, and other sources to surface financial risks, CapEx plans, related parties, and other useful findings. Anomaly detection. Machine learning spots patterns, outliers, and deviations in financial or operating data that warrant further human review. The output is an AI analyst that continuously processes information across news, filings, industry data, and other sources to enable smart investment recommendations and augmented human analysis. Alphonomy.ai is leading the way in making AI-driven financial analysis a reality. If you find these topics interesting, join our Discord, link below, to help us to open source Wall Street. Thank you.